Welcome back to Farm Simulator 2019. Well, Farm Simulator 22, Stone Valley. We're gonna finish up soybeans. Using the 7810. Get it on up out of here. She's a little bit slower than the other one. See a little bit clearer out of this one. Probably ain't gonna say much in this one for obvious reasons. You already know what I'm doing. I'm just finishing up this field. Well, then we'll proceed on from there. This is gonna be the final part for part three. Part four is when we'll be harvesting. It'll be a two, maybe three part video on that. So, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You think for how many times it moves that shifter, you would leave it in one gear. It'd go into like C, then leave it there, not go back and forth between C and D. Don't like to work very well in this game. The top one don't work too bad. That one. The one with the good old looking around. Hey, it's got a CB. I didn't see that. That's nice. Not like I'm about to talk to anybody anyways. Backing on up here. No cars. We're good. Let's see how well this one does coming out of here. Hopefully it does good. Yeah, not too bad. Comes right on up. No. Back around up. So we're on down. There we go. Come on, baby. You can do this. Get out of D range. Or say B range. You want to keep yourself in B range, huh? Bog right down. Maybe it was a mistake of putting the 7810 on this. Didn't think it was gonna be this much of a problem. He's just a bargain. There she is. Real life, it does matter what size of tractor you have to pull things. It's mainly the power, depending on what it's rated for. Going a little uphill, so it's done. Wait, can't forget about looking for covers. Oh, looks good. Come on. Originally, what? That's supposed to be the shifter. The shifter's right there. I don't know what range it's in. Oops. Okay. Apparently it's not in the right range. That was shifting between. Oh, there it goes. Shifted it way too far. What you do, you put this over to C or D range, then start going up on your gears. But clearly, that's not the case. Thank you. I'll come back through and get that. Can't leave that. Yeah, definitely a mistake of playing that 80, 78-10 on this. But I'll have to deal with it. Just not enough power. Oh, she's out of there. Thank you. Baby, come on, you can do this. I may be a little short on the horsepower, but come on, you can do it. I think I'll just put the 4755 back on this, because what she's doing it is just not fast enough. I think we'll do the Oh, it was worth a try. I was gonna put the 7810 on this, but it's a little too much for it. Tractor's struggling. Struggle bus. Well, speaking of struggle bus, my money's on the struggle bus. What? I will go grab the 7455 to do this. This tractor's clearly a struggle bus when it comes to this. Thought it would do it. But I guess not. I guess we'll just stick her with the old trailer and just let her have that and pull that. Drive across my bean field here. I think I'll just park it here. Let me get this baby back out. I don't know if I'll squeeze by or not, we'll try. Yeah, we did. Well, you know, this still ain't, this is a modified tractor. It's not supposed to go this fast. Who knows, I might end up selling that tractor to get a little bit bigger tractor. Oop, oop. She ain't down and she ain't planting. Oh, she was down, but she was not planting. Looking. Looking good. Get out of here, bird. Stop eating my beans. Birds are eating my beans. Can't have that. Hope my beans turn out okay. I think it's cheaper to plant beans than it is to plant corn or any other plant out there, because heck, you got a harvester. Why not? If you got a bean header, that's all you got is a sickle header, and that's all you have. Keep planting that until you can afford your corn header that you can also harvest sunflower seeds, which I might do get into that too. So I do one side corn, one side sunflower seeds, and then eventually we'll get into higher up the chain. And yeah, they're up. Car coming. Can't see anything past that hill, so we'll have to chance it. Looks fairly kind of gloomy out. Hopefully it rains so the beans get some water. It is May after all, but to April, we got rain in April, so it should do okay for the moisture in the ground. Maybe in another video, while we're waiting for all the beans are growing, we can go do a little window shopping for a sprayer to do my for fertilizer, pull behind fertilizer. So you can do a liquid or do spray fertilizer. Do not drive too deep in the water. There is no water. That's the problem. No water, no. Alright. There's no water in there. There's no way for anything to survive on it. Hopefully in the update, it'll fix that for console and for the PC. Because it'd be cool to actually see running water through that. And indoor, I can always just put water down there. Part of the mod. Well, I hope you guys are sharing these videos with everyone. It'd be very helpful if you guys do. So that way, make it easier than more and more videos and more subscribers. More videos I can pump out for you, the more free content you guys can enjoy watching. And I won't have to make them so long to get everything to fit for what I'm doing. I don't see no cars. We're good. I'm probably definitely gonna turn these help windows off now. It ain't really a problem right this time, so I don't mind. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. There. Help window no longer in my way. And the up window was getting in my way. I'll turn it back on when I need it, so I can see what I'm doing. We're getting close. We're almost done here. A little bit more to go. Mile an hour, we should be able to get this done in no time. Alright, well, I'm gonna do what I don't generally normally would recommend doing. I'm gonna pick that up and we're gonna go down through here, up and around. Back down. I even missed it. Oh wow. Didn't know the cedar sounded like that. Interesting. It's good to know. They all sound different. Now, I could have gone with a... What? Did I hire a worker? I must have. Well, I guess I'll just finish this strip. I don't remember hiring a worker. Oh, they don't get paid. I really didn't know what they was doing. Not okay to leave a strip unplanted. We'll get it. Woohoo, let's go around that. Workers don't know what they're doing when it comes around the dividers. Any cars? No. That way again, left this way again, we're good. Yeah, that view looks pretty good, darn good, to make sure you're planting in the right spot. I'm going to come up and plant this spot here. I'm going to raise it up when I get to the end here, drop it down at the other end, and continue. There we are. Slowly move forward. Drop it down. Oh. Oh. This is what we do. There you go. Move on the other side of that. No. There we go. We're gonna do it like this. That works. I'm just going to try to get this done as fast as possible. Whatever spots I missed, I'll get it myself. This is a deep one. Not sure how this is gonna work. Back it up. Yikes. That is deep. Put that down and away you go. There's some dirt on my windows. Man, I don't know if you guys can see that, but I got dirt on my windows. Windows all dirty. Tractor's all dirty. Except for the inside. Which I'm surprised. As soon as I get under here, I will raise it up. Up it goes. Down she goes. Away we go. And repeat. Until I get something that remove those. Mainly the one that's in the way. Probably till that one up right there that's in the way. And that one over there. I guess it kind of fairly good. Pull it down. And it's most likely I'm probably going to return this so I don't have to keep paying the lease on this cedar. I am leasing this cedar, so I don't want to keep paying on it if I can help it. Look around. I have the money for to mess with this. I'll just plant around that spot. I'll plant on top, then I'll plant around it. So that way it's not an issue. For my combine. Seems to plant it on that. Let's see how well my harvester does on that. The combine does with that. I was gonna try to avoid it, but I didn't realize this thing flexes like it does. Well, it planted, done planted already. It's too late. I was gonna plant around it. I'm just gonna drive straight through this. Ooh, the anger really hurt it. Anger plant it, but I just wanna get right up through it. And 40 minutes into this. I'm 33, as you see. Yeah, come on. You can see, we're almost done here. Getting a little warm in this tractor. Tractor doesn't really have AC. All he's got is a fan. Same thing in real life. It doesn't really have AC in these tractors. And the other one I was just driving, the 7810, and it's got AC. This tractor is older than the 7810. Get away from that. Who knows, I might buy a bigger planter or a bigger seeder to do this next time. Hopefully we'll have the money. Or the money for a bigger tractor. We'll see. Ew. Don't get me wrong, this cedar gets the job done, but it's just, it's not covering enough. It's not wide enough. Now I figure, what the heck, just lease it for now. Could have leased a bigger one, but I didn't. I didn't have enough money to really lease too big of one. Almost done. I can't go too fast. I can't go any faster than 11 miles an hour. There's such thing as a double planting. Not good. If you double plant on the same row. Probably by the time I get to those big fields, I will have, should have a bigger tractor, huh? Probably take longer. Maybe. I'll probably do soybeans and corn and sunflower seeds. Those three crops right there. On a planter. And I'd get rid of the seeder and just do that. I might just do just that. If I just make enough money off of this right here. If I make just enough money. I might just sell both tractors and get just one big tractor to do it all. Wouldn't that be an interesting video? John Deere tractor does it all. Cultivating, plowing, and planting. Wouldn't that be something? That'd mean I'd have to upgrade my tractors tremendously. I mean, I'd have to hit above 200,000. Get above $200,000 to do all that. I don't think that'll happen. Nope. No reason to wish though. Can't wish. Doesn't mean I can't dream about it. Try to get this all in one. here. Come on. There we go. Be a good cedar, okay? I'm gonna try to get all this in one go if I can. Don't look like it. I'll have to make another pass. On this little side here. Let's get you over. Almost done. And you'll have to stay tuned to next weekend or this coming weekend to see more videos. I'm just gonna continue driving. You don't see nothing. I ain't doing nothing. Making the final pass now. We'll be done here shortly. No cars. No. Good. I wanna make this swing around. Okay, down we go. And look at that, we had just enough. Just enough seeds to do this. Tank on this is pretty big. Darn bushes. I don't want to go too old like this. I want to go fairly new in real life, so that at least that way everything is good. But when it comes to this tractor right here, I wouldn't mind it. Oh, there's a little secret collectible. I'm gonna continue right to the end. There we are. So, I much appreciate it. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you in the next video.